We're on the 16th fairway with about 200 yards to the pin. He's currently under three, two behind the leader. This is a very tricky shot with water in the front and to the right of the green. He's wisely taking his time to decide on just the right club. And it looks like he laid up. Looks like a 7-iron. And here it is, perfect distance and just to the left of the green. An easy chip from here and a short putt for a nice safe par. Now he can't afford to fall any further behind the leader. Now to the 18th and our leader with a two-shot lead. He has a difficult 40-foot birdie, and if he makes it here, it really puts pressure on the rest of the field. Good speed right at it. Oh, just lipped it. A tap for par, and now he has to wait in the clubhouse with the rest of us to watch it on TV.